So Motion and Monday.com, they both claim to be project management tools that you and your team can jump in with. So I'm here to help work out which one is right for you. We're going to look at the key differences between these tools and just establish, I guess, whether or which one is more suited to your needs. So if you want to download any of them, you'll find them linked below. We'll try and get some deals on them, which you can find down below if you're interested. So in general, both of these tools, very powerful. We're going to explore them today. So if you've got a Mac, well worth checking out SetApp. It is a powerful tool, and you'll find a little bit more about them later in this video. Thanks to SetApp for sponsoring, and you can check out in the link in the description. So Motion and Monday. A little bit of background to both of these apps. Monday.com has been on the market much, much longer. But Motion recently has turned its head towards project management. Both applications want to be the base for planning your projects, but they differ slightly. So Monday.com is more of what we call a traditional project management tool. If you look at alternatives like Asana, ClickUp, and maybe even the likes of Trello, then you'll notice that these apps are traditionally built around you adding the information, moving them around your account, and organizing what you need to do. They aren't necessarily a personal productivity system, but they're designed around the concept of you planning what's next. Now, Monday.com does have some investment and some abilities into AI. They're recently adding AI blocks inside of their account, allowing to populate information automatically using variables that you can help control, which again is very, very useful. And those AI features will continue to advance in Monday.com. But Motion has jumped on the trend, the fact that AI is going to be an incredible part of the project management process, and want to be able to do it for you. So I think the best thing we can start with is the pricing side of stuff. So Monday.com's pricing varies from being free, which is up to 2 seats, all the way up to £17 per seat per month. And that's for 10 users. Now, we're going to base this on 10 users, so I'll put the US price on screen now in comparison. That is the yearly pricing as well on screen now. So Motion offer a slightly different pricing. The application is priced at $19 for the Pro AI, but in this demonstration, we're going to point towards the Business AI, which is $29 per month per seat for 10 seats, and that's billed annually. So as you can see in comparison, these two applications have a much different pricing. Now, I would say Motion, you're probably not going to get as many seats on. I'll explain why later, but that's why they may potentially be more expensive because of the AI features being used in the application. In terms of AI, there are some limits on Monday.com's. For example, you are given up to 500 AI credits per month per account. So that's just something to note if you're looking to advance and use AI quite a lot aggressively. So Monday.com, inside the application, you can pretty much set out spreadsheet-like structures that can be turned into boards, timelines, calendar views, Gantt charts, stuff you typically see inside the applications that we all know and love. There are powerful integrations, automations, and you can even build a setup to what you like using column types. And there's so many different views like maps and a marketplace full of views that you can really take advantage of. There's also loads of templates to help you get started. It's very much a traditional project management tool. Whereas Motion is designed around the concept of you planning tasks personally, and then you collaborating with others on those tasks, but with an AI underpinning them all. So inside of Motion, you add a task, and then it'll auto recommend a time for you to do that, meaning the administration of planning that task is done for you. They've also recently developed more AI document features, allowing you to have a meeting and that meeting be transcribed and tasks extracted from that meeting. And also features allow you to automatically turn any of those notes into AI tasks straight away. They have a projects area. This project area can allow you to turn into timeline view and also to manage it in Kanban view and list view as well. You can also allocate work to other people and make sure using AI to make sure the workload is not too stressed on one person. And as a manager, that's incredibly helpful. Now, you can assign stuff to other people, go through it and plan it and plot it, things like that. You still have that manual control, but in terms of the capacity management, the dashboards and things like that, as well as timeline and Gantt view, and time tracking. You get that all still within there, but with a dose of AI over the top. Are you tired of looking for the right app? Well, Setup gives you instant access to over 260 hand-picked apps for iOS and Mac, all in one place. Whether you need to convert a file, clean your drive, or write that article, just type your task into Setup, and its AI-powered search suggests the perfect app all the time. It's almost as good as having me nearby. Have you got a big goal? And if you have a big goal in mind, you can use Setup's collections feature. This is a curated bundle of tools for a specific goal in mind. A great way to tackle some complex tasks with a bunch of tools that are available in Setup. So each app has user reviews, allowing you to get insight on each of them before you download it so that you can install each one with confidence. So you can try it today under one subscription, countless possibilities, and that's Setup. Link will be below. So that really leads you to the question, which one's better for me? So to be honest, if you're a small team, maybe up to 25, maybe even up to 30, I would say Motion is well worth consideration, but it definitely flips the concept of project management on its head. If you're thinking that you want to have a little bit more AI induced in the administration side of things, then this is a good option. But again, it is much pricier than some of the other tools on the market in terms of project management. For example, you're practically playing about 1.5 to 2x times per month for Motion than you are Monday.com. So again, if Monday.com starts to infuse AI as part of their offering, then it does make it a lot more approachable. But Motion is much more of a new system for planning your tasks. And I think as well, it does a lot better job of personal productivity management in terms of organizing your agenda, helping you to extract AI notes from meetings, which is another big one for many people, and doing those AI documents and notes that you can still do in front of Monday.com work docs, but at the same time comes as a very powerful offering with AI focused in there. So both of these applications, good tools, but I would say if you're looking for a traditional project management tool, Monday.com's your bet. It's also a little bit more affordable in comparison with Motion, but at the same time, Motion is very fast syncing and flips the whole concept of project management on its head with still the customization, functionality with AI, and powerful abilities for personal productivity, all based in there. So well worth consideration. I would say teams larger than 30 should consider Monday, and teams lower than 30 should consider Motion, obviously price and budget intensive. So thank you so much for stopping by. I hope this helped you work out whether Monday or Motion is suitable for you. Please do check out links in the description if there are deals, and thanks to Setup for sponsoring today's video. I will say cheerio for now, and I will see you soon. Bye bye.